All right, Tim, talking CD.
We are. Margie, I got an impression for you. You ready?
Sure.
Who am I? Yeah,
You're you?
No. Oh. No, I'm vinyl, saying that to CD. You thought you'd kick me to the curb, but now I'm back and you're kicked to the curb.
Gotcha.
That was my imitation of vinyl.
Oh, we
if
all
vinyl was a person.
We all got that.
Thank you.
That was good.
Thank you. Katherine joining me as we celebrate Compact Disc Player Day.
Mm-hmm.
And a trivia question.
It's an important day.
Compact disc, do they spin clockwise or counterclockwise?
Clockwise.
No, counterclockwise.
Counterclockwise,
yes,
that's what I meant to say.
CD turns counterclockwise. And the first CD, do you remember how much the first one cost in American dollars?
A little bit, only because you told us earlier.
Yeah, how much was it?
Like $700, something outrageous.
Right. $730 back in the early 80s.
That's insane.
Is that crazy? Yeah, that was the first consumer model.
My guess was 50.
Yeah, because nowadays you could get one for that much.
If you can find one at a garage sale.
So they're kind of becoming relics, which means sometimes the music on them is relics as well.
Mm-hmm.
And you have one of your favorite CDs right here.
Yeah, so I had to find some CDs because we talked about doing this.
Yeah.
And so I found one, and it's the oldies. It's the oldies here.
Okay, there's a bit of an age difference between us, but I should be able to know these if they're oldies.
It was I turned 16, and this was our oldies. It was kind of like a throwback CD. You'll know these.
Let's name that tune. Let's
name this tune. All right.
I should know these.
I dropped this on the way in here, so hopefully it's still. Can you help me out here?
Yeah, I'll help you out here. We're going to put a little power on that thing. And
power it up.
Play.
So these are the old.
Now you can hear it. Where does that little? We're just locking in there. Okay, here we go.
Play.
Catherine, that's not an oldie.
It's an oldie.
It's an oldie?
Yeah. It's on the oldies CD.
Who's oldies? You know, here's when you know you've jumped the shark, when you start hearing your music on the oldie station.
What?
We're so old.
Are we that?
That's old. That's not old.
Try the next one.
Okay, the next one. That's probably just a one-off.
Here we go. What about this one?
Probably gonna be like some Beach Boys or something like that.
Beach Boys or maybe Backstreet Boys?
That's what I meant. I meant Backstreet Boys. You know, when they come off the beach, they gotta hit the back street.
And you go to the back street.
Yeah, exactly. Because if you're on front beach.
Yeah.
Let's go one more.
One more.
One more. Yeah, let me
see.
I got this one.
Hold on, let's get we'll go three. We'll just
three. Three is good.
This is kind of a little bit. I feel like I can hear someone in the distance laughing at this.
Is that Barry Manilow?
No. I think this was a one-hit wonder called like Eiffel 65.
Ice? Vanilla Ice?
No, Vanilla Ice.
Oh,
no.
Okay.
But it was good. It was good.
Good.
This is great. And
this
I don't,
is good. Your oldies are kind of like mine never got twos.
Never got twos.
Yeah.
You just skipped the oldies.
I just kind of stopped, right there.
I also brought my favorite all-time CD.
Show it to me.
Because you have you have a lot.
Yeah, I got a lot of CDs
here. I brought my favorite. And I asked my mom yesterday, and went to her house, and I said, Mom, I really hope you still have this.
Give it to me. Is it an oldie?
It's NSYNC's Christmas album.
Jay Timberlake.
The Christmas album, though.
That's your favorite.
That is, Justin Timberlake. Doesn't he look so young?
Yes, that's her oldies.
It's an oldie. That's how you know it's an oldie.
Pull out your old CDs and celebrate Compact Disc Player Day. We got more 9 a.m. coming your way. Oldie.
Yeah. If we kept going, we'd get some Britney, Christina.